Okay, what are we doing now?
Dancing.
Today we're gonna do something really interesting things. Here's the things. We are gonna ask two strangers to come our meeting. And the meeting has to be like just for fun and for making friends.
I tried a few times, but it was hard. I couldn't gather people. Only Omar accepted me.
Hi.
So I changed the plan. I made a group of couch surfing.
I'm making some event. We can gather people.
Yes.
We just gathered 10 friends.
So what's the group meeting gonna be about?
The meeting is about for making friends.
Okay.
So what can we do? Any ideas?
Play like football if you would like to.
Football?
Yes.
That's cool. That's cool.
But you know what? When I met them, I didn't know that almost everyone knows all each other. Fatima, she hung out a lot of times, so she knows all the friends. Ezra, she's everywhere. During few days, she was with us. Yeah, she also knows all the friends. Sarah, of course you know all the Egyptians.
Yes, of course.
I forgot she's Google. Philippines, Germany, Spain, and all the countries I visited. I tried to make some friends with couchsurfing. Yeah, I did. I met some friends. But I can say, here Alexandria is the best. They called Alex.
3, 2, 1!
Welcome to Alex!
I met a lot of friends abroad, but not like you. I think Egypt is the best country to find some friends. Especially Alexandria. If you come here and if you try to make some friends, you can find a lot of friends like this.
Sarah! Sarah! Sarah!
Yalapina!
Yalapina is the first word I learned in Egypt. It means let's do, let's go, something like that.
Yalapina!
It was so funny and it was a really nice try and I really satisfied with the result. This is my friend and this is Alexandria.
3, 2, 1!
Let's do it together!
Thank you so much.
Welcome, bro.
He just found his friend who can host us.
Yes, I did.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Oh my God.